All right, drivers ready. Marshals ready. 5-minute race. 4-wheel drive buggy B main. All right. Everybody's still pretty much under the blanket here. Looks like the only one that we're staying in running order. Oh. Doug, Jason, Wyatt, Brandon, Adam. Everybody's under a blanket here, settling in with this 5-minute game. Oh, Adam bobbled a little bit off the wall ride. Oh, Jaden bobbled a little bit. Oh, no, he gets together with Wyatt. Now, Brandon going into the two spot. Doug, Brandon, Jaden, Wyatt, Adam, all Jaden's in the middle. One down, four to go, drivers. One down, four to go. All right. Doug has opened up. See here, Brandon Frost. 2.5 second lead. Brandon's got a big gap, though. 4 seconds back to first place Adam, but 3, 4, and 5 are all right there. What a big deal is it? 3, 4, 5 from Earl James was going on the outside, but decided not to. All right. Brandon Ball is off the single. Doug is off to the races now. This is going to open up a nice lead. A 5-second lead over Brandon. But 3, 4, and 5 are coming. And the leader is coming to the back of them. There's a little bit of separation now in the field. Adam is 2.7 seconds behind Brandon for that bump up. Oh, Wyatt bobbled. That's going to give Jaden the spot. He's Jaden up to the 4. 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. It is Doug, Brandon, Adam, Jaden, Wyatt. That is the leader behind you, Wyatt. Thank you, sir. All right, so it's Doug out front. He's looking up a 6-second lead over Brandon Jones. Excellent. Adam's in third, 2.5 seconds behind Brandon. Now Jaden has caught Adam less than 0.5 seconds. Jaden's got 0.9 down the front. 2 down, 3 to go, drivers. 2 down, 3 to go. It's Doug, Brandon, Adam, Jaden, Wyatt. Up next, race 10, 2-wheel drive buggy dealer, Wyatt, Doug, Brandon, Dave, and Adam. Oh, we need a few volunteers for that as well. Oh, right past Dave on the inside. To take over the 3, now he's going after Brandon. He's got 1.5 minutes. But only 1.5 seconds to make up. I think he just made up 0.5 seconds. The race is on for the bump. The leader's coming through. The leader is the white and orange of Doug. But the race is for the T spot. Jaden coming on hard. Oh no. Oh, he saved it. And he goes. Not away. That's going to hurt him a little bit. He's got to regroup. He's got 1 minute. All right. That's going to give Wyatt the 4 and Adam bobbled over the table. Because Jaden composed again, he dropped an 11.55. He's got to reel in Brandon. Oh, what a line through there. That car is working well. He's checking out the line. There goes Brandon. There goes Jaden. Knocked off 300 for a second. Down to 2.2. With 30 seconds, he's coming. Here we go. He's got a fantastic. Oh, there's another. He's another second. He's there. We got about 2 laps to go for this. They're going to make the line, and then it's going to be 1 to go. Oh, There it is, it's the race for two. And then Jayden always gets clipped from just a bit. Here we go. Brandon, Jayden, your son, Wyatt's son, Adam's son. Oh, there's Adam. That was Doug that went by. So Doug and Brandon for the bumps.